sure you'll fray some nerves, but up and you'll find new rays of hope. Oh, this I have learned. When you're just standing pat, it's much like watching the grass grow. Take you to the catbird seat. Oh, to the catbird seat. Uh-huh. And when you push, oh, you push that envelope, the big blue skies can open. Take my word, but believe me, it's not just mine. Beware of your comfort zone. There's more to life than just doing fine. And if you see another sweet, it might take you right where you belong. It could take you to the catbird seat. And when you look at risk with fear in your eyes, and you're much too quick to compromise, it's a bloody shame, but a certainty that you will close the door on many other things you could be. When you push, oh, you push that envelope. Played by doubt, and not content to merely cope. And when you seek another route, and you start to smell something sweet, it might take you right where you belong. It could take you to the catbird seat. Oh, to the catbird seat. When you push the envelope, it could take you, it might take you to the catbird seat. To the catbird seat. The catbird seat.